a noob looking for a job.
Yep, same.
It's pretty cool stuff, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Hey, let me add you as a contact or whatever.
Perfect.
I have no clue how to do it though.
Yeah.
Do you know how to do it?
F1 opens your phone.
All right, what's your number?
Okay, my number 240-1972.
Hang on. What is it again?
240.
I can't type over there. Hang on. I'm gonna figure out how to get to it.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. Can you hear me? Crap. I can't talk to you while I'm typing it, so just. I got the 240 part.
1972.
All right, got you.
Perfect. What are you doing for a job?
Not sure yet. What are you doing?
I don't know.
You play iRacing or anything? I've seen your name, Racer.
Yeah, I do a lot of iRacing.
Hell yeah.
But saw a bunch of this stuff on Twitch and thought this looked pretty cool, so I had to try it out.
Yeah, same. I've actually had it for a month, but I've never tried it. It's been installed.
Oh, nice. I've tried a few servers, and they all seem to have glitches, but so far I've just been in this one for a little bit, and it looks pretty clean.
Yeah, seems alright so far. I think I might want to do Fueler. Just fuel people's cars up.
Yeah. And the other ones I've been on, there's Garbage Truck Driver, and that's it's a blast, but that one's not available here.
That or Taxi Driver. Taxi Driver would be pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if there's a lot of money in taxi driving, though.
Do you think there would be a bunch in, Fueler?
Yeah, if you can do the job, and at least from the other ones I've been in, or if you, you know, don't get damage on your truck and stuff like that, and do your job properly, it pays pretty good. Because I think with a Fueler, you're probably driving a semi and hauling it.
Alright, I accepted it. How do I start it?
Now, you should be able to see on your map, and again, everyone's different.
What does it say? Okay, apparently I can't talk to you in the map. What does it say? Or what is the icon?
Nah, I'm not sure. I'm gonna look here myself now.
Alright, cool.
So at the top of your map, on the top right, it shows a bunch of different ones. I'm assuming it's the oil refiner locker room is where you'll want to start. I'm going to do fueler as well. That's where I'm going to head to see if I can get a truck there.
Care if I ride with you?
Yeah, let's do it.
Cool, thanks. Oh. This is so cool. I think you gotta obey like road stuff too, right? Hey, I met a cool dude that plays a racing sim that I play, and me and him's headed north. I got a job as a refiller.
I know, I was watching your stream, man, so I was taking shit.
Oh, gotcha. Cool.
That's funny as shit.
I didn't know you as what? That's cool. Apparently we gotta go to the refueler locker to get our tanker trucks.
Ask him where I take a gang vehicle to.
Hey, my friend wants to know where you take a gang vehicle to. Or do you know?
I do not know.
He said that he didn't know. What's up, AJ? Try in first person, but that'll about make you sick.
Oh.
Just stop here and grab some cash. It's always good to have cash.
Alright, cool.
You gotta refuel your truck.
Oh my god. I'm in a stolen car. I'm driving like an idiot and I have a bunch of meth on me and there's a cop. Careful. Oh, badass car thing. Yeah, it's fine.
You get it to work?
Yeah, I got it. I'm good. Ready to go. So cool, dude. I'll never play regular GTA again.
Yep, same.
Do I need to waypoint that? Oh, I see it. Never mind. Yeah, we'll have to play iRacing, dude, when I get a wheel again, so I'll have to add you on Steam or whatever.
Yeah, sweet. What do you run on iRacing?
Mostly road racing, but I want to get back into doing oval stuff, too.
I am mainly dirt track.
Nice.
Yeah.
I want to try that too.
Yeah, I ran dirt track in real and then I quit. So this is kind of how I'm still going to do that.
I don't have any cards.
That's nice and it's cheaper too.
Oh yeah, so much.
Is this your bike? Oh, got
you.
I need to find me a vehicle and save it.
Yeah.
Actually, where's
you can't put it away in the garage if you don't own it.
Where's my van that I had earlier? Remember I had that van?
Oh, I got like this badass Dinka sports car now.
There's a car dealership.
I don't have enough money for all that yet. What, Aussie?
I like the colored map. I just wish it was colored like all the way when you zoomed in. Whoever did that did a good job. Yeah, I'm definitely playing this tomorrow. And probably for a while. This is sweet.
Yeah.
I'll have me a Mazda Miata. 1200 horsepower.
Oh, yeah.
Lights are so twitchy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I see that. I've also got to get another wheel, so. What kind of wheel setup do you run?
I just have a G27.
Can you get those for pretty reasonable?
I have had mine for, I bet you, 4 or 5 years already. I don't even know what they're at.
Yeah, I had a TMX Pro, but I sold it to somebody, one of my friends on Xbox.
Oh, okay.
He's leading a, championship right now, Project Cars 2. I forgot what I was going to say. Sorry, I know we're supposed to be RP dogging. My bad.
No, I'm just fucking with
you. Oh, yeah, I guess we are.
More.
He said we are RP dogging. Talking about another game, really RP dogging. Let's just play iRacing in the RP. Yeah.
iRace RP. I'm just trying not to wreck this badass sports car that I have right now.
Well, that's not it. It just says change clothes.
Oh god, I need to put my seatbelt on before I wreck.
Wonder how we get our fuel trucks.
You have to go to a fuel station thing. I've had one before. It takes $2,000 to get one out.
This one is asking.
Well, it doesn't take $2,000. I mean, you can go negative in money because I did it.
Hang on a second.
I didn't know what to do with the fuel truck, though.
What'd you say, dude?
It won't let me spawn the truck.
Hmm.
What'd he say?
Blocking the waypoint just to move my bike.
Oh, he's trying to spawn a truck.
Not hard, I just don't know what to do with the truck after that, though.
What did you do to spawn that truck?
It's what you do after that. I don't know what you do after that, though.
Just go fuel people's cars up.
I don't think that's how it works.
I don't know how he spawned this truck, though. Kind of car pulled up over here. I don't know if he can hear me or not. Hey man, how did you get your truck?
In that yellow circle, I just hit E.
Alright.
I'm sitting here processing meth. I figured out how to sell meth. Tell me, buddies up here north selling meth. Come pick me up.
That doesn't say anything about spawning a vehicle.
I wonder how much you get for these bags.
Oh, that
man.
Yellow
circle. It's gonna be crazy if I get a bunch of money.
I didn't see that one over there when I first
walked. Oh, straight shit, dude. Imagine if I do this metal, it gives me like fucking $80,000 or something.
Do you know how to get your waypoints or where we gotta go?
Yeah, you gotta hit enter.
No, I'm talking to this dude about delivering the fuel.
Oh.
I assume we have to fuel the truck up.
Gas stations
first. off-roading over here.
Yo, metal.
Yeah.
You know, me and you should start on tomorrow.
Uh-huh.
Bro, you can, once we need to save up 20 grand, and fucking we can buy a repo truck, like a garage truck, and we can go out and repo vehicles for money.
Alright.
Fuck, do that. Five bags of meth.
How the hell do you
have
get
a
all
badass sports car now and everything? How I'm going to fuck.
Apparently, it's different than regular GTA because I can't get out of this vehicle with F.
Dude, you have to take your seatbelt off.
Ah. I'm stupid. I forgot about the seat though. Normal GTA don't have that.
I know.
Well, I'm out of the truck now. Let me drill.
Let me what?
Drill for oil or something. What am I gonna do?
I see, you ain't just come sell drugs with me. Sketchy. I mean, if I run into a cop, I'm probably going to jail.
Maybe the vehicle can't
get this
purple?
Fast-ass sports car.
Huh. I'm not sure. What are you supposed to do, man? It said get out of the truck to drill, but then when I got out, I don't get that option anymore.
You have to press E. You have to go find like one of those circles or an interaction thing, man. You'll get used to it.
Can you hear me, dude?
Yep. You make it work.
You hear me?
It told me to drill, but it said get out of the truck. But then when I did, I couldn't get the option to do it.
So weird. It let me do it in the truck.
I don't know. I don't know, I guess I'll go to the next one.
I'm gonna go to the refined oil next.
Which one's that one? Oh, you can't talk to people on the map, I forgot. You can't talk to people while you're in the map. Game chat doesn't work, apparently. Oh well.
I'm making money off my welfare and I'm selling my drugs.
I'm not sure where he went. Oh well. I added him as a friend in my phone. When I get used to this, it'll be fun.
Oh yeah, dude. A little bit. I'm having a fucking blast out of this. It's an income
tool.
I'm not here fucking selling my drugs, I'm good to go. Got my nice little fast sports car, I'm gonna try to keep them.
Not sure how to tell if my truck is full of fuel or not. Unless it's the yellow bar above the map. I'm in my trailer. I don't know how to fuel it up.
Oh.
Hey, turn your lights on.
It's fucking cold.
Or, how do you turn your lights on, bro?
Yeah, there's like a Prius patrol car here.
A Prius cop car?
Yeah, dude. Huh? Right here by the meth place.
That's awesome.
I'm scared to go through and try to sell my shit.
I don't know how to use my turn signals and all that.
Oh man. Guys back here selling that. That one dude, literally, as soon as I walked back there to sell my shit, there's a guy, like, standing out in the open, and the guy come out from around the corner with a pistol pointing right in my face, and I just turned around instantly and kept walking.
You ain't dead?
No.
This dude was going up here.
Where?
Have to be on foot to be able to work. Now watch me when I get on foot. It'll won't give me the option to do this. Oh yeah. How do you know that it's working? You do not have enough oil to continue this path. My bad. I'm in his way. Hang on. Sorry, man. I tried to refine it, and it told me that I didn't have enough
patrol cars. Control. Like, fucking following me.
You go to get oil.
Huh?
Drill for. Oh, I have to drill for the oil. The part that I didn't get to do. I've got to go back and do that. Nice. Hey, do you play any of the truck simulators, dude? If you can hear me or not. You could earlier. Oh well. Oh. God, why did it close?
What?
Oh, my friend gifted me a game. I was like, what the hell? It closed, or like it minimized 5M. To show me that. That was weird. I thought it crashed. I was like, whoops, game crashed. But it actually didn't crash.
Someone definitely agreed first time. I said, fuck the patrol cars out.
What's up, Panda? Yeah, I'm playing RP, the modded server stuff. My job is ridiculous. I'm telling people to do stuff. What other time is it?
you have like a face cam and shit?
No, I'm not using it because I'm doing RP day. I do have one, but I don't want to use it when I do RP. Yeah. Most people don't. Trying to get used to it. It's a little confusing at first. Completely different than playing media. Might as well be a different game, really.
It is.
Literally. I'm speeding by like 5 miles an hour.
Okay, $60 like pretty well refills your ass up.
What deal?
No.
I gotta get
food and water. I'm gonna go back and try to sell my meth now if these bucks run around. Literally, dude, they're running around in a Prius patrol car. Fucking, they were at the meth selling place selling meth. Called a gun up at me. Like I said, I instantly turned around and ran away. It's like, nope. But that yellow bar above your map, that's your gas in your car.
Actually.
That's how much gas is in your vehicle.
Why didn't my game go black?
Did you hit something?
Nope.
Did you run into something? Nothing happened?
My truck's damaged now. That was stupid, man. Are you watching the stream?
You wrecked or something.
No, I was just going straight and it's like I hit a wall. There's no walls. That's about retarded.
Hit the invisible. Gotta be careful, man. You act like it's real life pretty well.
It's something the server did. It crashed because my skid marks look like I hit a wall, but I'm on a road, so. This is retarded. Now my truck won't move.
That's right.
This is retarded. Great start.
Great start.
How do you call people on your phone?
Run. Yo, what the fuck?
Anyway.
Yeah, they just killed me.
Yeah, I think we need to find a PvE server, dude. Hit E to drill. What happens next? What does voice normal mean on the screen? Does it got in-game voice changers?
Wait a second.
Up above your direction. I don't know what I hit. Like, look on the stream and look behind me. And look at my skid mark. They, like, stop and then go to the right and then start again. The screen went black. For some reason. I don't know why. I wonder how you unhook your trailer. Vehicles. Nice bell in the middle. I don't know what to do about this truck. Kind of call. Oh well. Let's see what happens. I should have just stayed up there with you. I don't know. Whatever.
I'm literally waiting 7 minutes. I'm not spending another fucking grand. It's so fucking dumb.
I could see 100, but not like 1,000. That's stupid. Apparently I'm about to die too. My truck's demolished. Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I thought, I got this. Yeah, I didn't have it. Not in the slightest. I'll figure it out eventually, Panda. This game looks so badass on a PC.
You see the text chat up on the left?
No, I didn't see what it says. What'd you say? Somebody reply to me?
I'm just here cussing these dudes out.
Oh.
No, I'm talking about on the game.
Oh, that's not where I'm going. Oh, street. spawned another truck, but I'm like minus in my online account. Cool.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Because I had to spawn another truck because my other one was demolished. I'm not sure the requirements for graphics and stuff on 5M. I assume it's the same as GTA. Try this again, maybe it won't hit invisible wall and black out.
So fucking
I've gotta figure out
fucking sell my shit indeed.
I've gotta figure out where the store is to get food. Oh, there it is on the right hand side of the screen. It says plus one oil for drilling. Oh, okay. So you just have to sit here. What is it? What does plus one mean? Like, how long do I have to sit here to get enough to...
Probably a long time. I didn't even get so any of my fucking meth.
Is it? I was thinking maybe he actually put a seatbelt on when he hit seatbelt, but I guess it's just like a toggle thing. That would be funny. I gotta go all the way back up here to the refine plant. Maybe this was a sucky job. Maybe I should have been a taxi driver. It seems like it's like too much to do.
Better not be too hard to fucking make money in this game because the drugs are shit. I'm gonna keep dying.
It could be the server, like, I guess they can control how much you make from everything.
Yeah. Man, it just sucks that you're fucking already towards killing nothing. I'm like, so you're trying to sell my stuff. They said, they were like, oh, it was a robbery, we were talking. No, you fucking weren't. I literally was running around the house screaming, saying, what? Why? Why? Then get in my car. Oh, we're RPing. No, you're fucking terrible at RP. Fuck off.
That is hilarious, Panda.
Fucking annoying, dude.
Huh?
Said that was so fucking annoying, though.
What? Oh, yeah.
I literally just did all that driving. Then got here for it finally saying that I'm selling something. And then they fucking shoot me. Just wait until I fucking have a gun. Just fucking wait. Everything fucking dies.
Oh yeah. I gotta get off. We'll do this refund and then save, I guess you could say. I'm not sure how that works in RP.
I'm just not sure how that works.
Yeah, that would be weird, Panda.
Dude, you're one of the first people I've seen in so long. Oh my god, the server's so dead.
What's
where
up?
Did you get this thing?
It's a refueling job. I got.
Oh my god, dude.
That's
you
Miata.
A refueling job? That's what you do?
What?
Flip my car.
My bad.
Nice. Somebody I was talking to, and then somebody came up in a dump truck and knocked the shit out of him. That was great. He's like, you're the first person I've seen in a while.
Smack. I'm fucking salty.
As a way to like look around, like without wrecking. Oh, okay. That's good.
It's just a McLaren, like flipped up, upside down.
Right. I need a need to reinstall clown disc for this. Like, seriously, dude. I keep forgetting the unbuckle. What the f- that's so weird to me. Come on, let me have my... Fine. Okay. I'm on the stick. It's telling me like it's doing stuff on the right side of the screen, but like I don't know how much oil I have and how much, you know what I mean? I'll just sit here till it stops doing it, I guess.
I'm gonna go load down on meth and then try to sell a bunch of it. Yo, are you talking?
No.
No, I was talking to this guy.
Sorry.
Oh, you're fine.
I guess I can see if I can deliver some gas.
Deliver some gas? Yeah, you probably won't get fucking shot at least.
Hopefully not.
I get fucking gunned down every time I try to sell my meth. Just trying to make some money.
took an easy jump. Fueler. Hopefully. Anyway.
Come on.
I don't have to deal with the guns and the guns. I hope not. Unless some biker gang comes up to take my fuel trailer.
Steal my fuel.
Remember when that guy rear-ended me?
Yeah.
I made him flip me over.
Nice.
Right.
What's that guy say?
Do what, man?
I locked my max speed to 70 with you.
Nice.
I need you out here, man.
That's not sorry, dude.
Thanks.
Back up.
I used to sell weed back when you could do that on the server. And it was lit. And now you can't do it anymore.
Why's that?
Because they're gay. They got rid of that job. Now I heard you do moonshine. I guess this makes money. How much money are you making doing this? A lot or no? Because weed used to make like 13k in inventory.
I'm behind right now because I had to get a new truck because the server blacked out. The server blacked out.
No, yeah, the servers suck.
It's so hard to talk. I can't push the talk. I gotta remap it or something.
Put it on your mouse.
I have my
talk
on like auto because I'm so lazy and I have my controller, so I'm mad comfortable.
I can put it on my mouse. I forgot about that.
If I was a commercial driver like you, I would have a controller. I hate using my keyboard. It's like flooring it or not flooring it.
I don't know why.
That was terrible. Like I can't so even talk to people where they yell at me because I'm like, shit, you actually have the ability to talk to people. You're not using it properly.
So fucking fast. I use like 130. I put a limit on my speed so I could stick with you.
I need to go. What do you have? Do you have just a regular headset? Huh?
I got nothing to fucking do.
Do what?
I'm just chilling.
Do you just have a headset? Like a normal headset?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I have a gamer. Feel free. Hey, can you hear me? I got it on my mouse now. That's a lot easier.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Nice. That's 10 times easier.
Do you think I should get one of those mics that like sit in front of me?
Driving around in my Miata, just RDMing 4K.
Yeah, that might work. Just keep your heads up.
That guy that rear-ended me, I was helping him out and he fucking did that to me. I was pissed. Oh, what the fuck is this thing?
Yeah, see, dude, it's easy to pick the meth up and then go to bag it. But once I get out here, like, the end of Wayne County, like, way at the end, someone fucking kills me. It's these two guys just out there sitting in a Prius patrol car, dude. I need help. Try to get you and your buddy to come help me.
I don't know where he went.
Tell him I split some minis with you.
God. Hang on.
Got $2,600 so far.
I don't have enough gas. I just went and got. Oh my god, dude. This is retarded.
Make sure you got the gas.
Where do I pick up the damn gas from? Oh, I gotta mix the oil first. How many steps is this? This is stupid. This is legit the dumbest
thing. Nah, you gotta make it hard, dude. I mean, it has to be like somewhat realistic. They're actually gonna be realistic RP. Too easy to go make money. It wouldn't be fun. This is the kind of game I don't want to play as a game. I mean, these games are good stone. There's a lot of sitting. Like sitting here collecting this meth one by one by one.
That was interesting.
What?
I jackknifed the truck when I tried to turn it around. The trailer falls off. I was waiting for it to explode.
It's still going?
Yeah, I missed a step.
So what did you do there? You dropped off some fuel, Chief?
I didn't have no fuel.
Oh. carb, so what should you pick up somehow?
I think this dude...
Should I have gotten gas before this long trip?
Yeah, probably. I think this dude's trying to,
I bet we'll pass a few gas stations along the way, mate.
Steal my fuel or money or something.
Come on, I could probably go get there and come back before you even, like, get there.
I don't know.
Kick him out.
Right. If I just cruise.
Do what?
Just kick my thing.
What do you mean?
Just kick him out of the car. Tell him to get out of your car.
Oh no, he's in his own car.
RP his
he's
ass.
In a Miata.
He's in a Miata?
Yeah.
Thing. What?
He's right beside of me in the wrong lane.
Jeez.
Is he cool?
Seems like it, but.
It's so funny, dude. All I'm doing is just following you. Like, you have no choice. You have to deal with me now. It sucks, doesn't it?
I went the wrong way. Hang on. I missed my turn off because I was listening to this dumbass.
Turn shit. Reverse right there? Fucking grade A skill.
I don't know what this dude's doing, Panda. I have no clue what he's trying to do.
Watch it be Panda.
That is hilarious, and this is where you come and just drop off some oil.
Take it. You gotta come to the farm, get the meth like itself, then you gotta take it to a place, get it bagged, and then you gotta go sell it.
How much does this pay you? Does it pay a lot or no?
I'm not sure, I haven't completed one yet. So.
Oh my god, yeah.
I just started playing RP, dude.
Yeah, I did it for a while. When they had the weed thing, it was so overpowered. You could be a mechanic and go to the weed farm, and you would hit, like, people wouldn't even fill up their trunk. But they would get like 40 weed, and that would fill up their inventory. And they would get like 40 grand just by processing it. But people, nice. Like, when we processed it, like, we would literally have somebody standing at the door with a gun, like, just in case. It's like, mad niggas would always sneak up and try to steal people's processed weed.
Yo.
And then go sell it, like, really quick and get the money.
Metal.
But I always thought the commercial driver's jobs were like too far of a drive for me that I would lose my mind. Like, I couldn't do that.
I can smoke the meth.
Sound like you already did.
No, I'm serious, you can.
The guy's getting fucking hungry too.
It says use.
Yeah, same. I don't know where the store is.
You have to stop at any grocery store and buy water and bread and just
what, the store?
Those are the best that you can drink for yourself because they heal the most.
It's the,
the other shit's unhealthy.
Little
like
24/7 thing on the map. Wherever you call it.
Okay, now I gotta deliver the gas. Hopefully.
It's like the little green basket thing. Metal.
Oh, okay.
When you click on it, it says 24/7.
Why's my truck rolling? What the hell did that dude do to my truck?
Hear me? When you need food or drink, buy either water or hamburgers. That's what you need, water and hamburgers. The best one to do well.
Apparently this dude did something to my vehicle and drove off because it's fucking... I didn't pay no attention. Panda, did you see, that dude do anything to my truck? I don't want to pay no attention. Which dude, Panda? dying.
He said it's dying. Will it go anymore?
It's going.
Oh, you'll be fine, man. Just hurry up and get your job done. Don't let anyone fuck with your shit anymore.
Oh god, there he is again.
Was there a blue Miata?
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah.
I ran into that guy earlier. He was revving at me.
And he was annoying. His voice.
Like a sky blue, really bright.
Oh, I'm making money.
Are you?
Yep.
How?
I delivered my
much?
Gas. There's 1,800. 2,000.
Nah.
I made 2,100, so I didn't even make my money then.
Yeah, but still. You had to get two trucks.
I don't know if D-Bell likes to watch RP.
Huh?
One of my friends, Debo. He likes GTA RP. Should be like, hey, I do RP now. We're going to start trying. Sucking at it.
He's sucking at it, he says. Hey, you got some fuel cells. You're doing better than me, okay? I get shot every time I try to fucking sell something.
I repair my truck. I want that Senna. How do you use the water and stuff?
You got to press F2 to go to your inventory, go down to it, press enter when you're on it.
No, sorry, I bumped your car.
Press enter when you're on it.
Yeah. My car's wrecked.
I'm starting to get it down a little bit.
I hear you, dude. Sorry. I'm trying to do something.
Who?
That dude. Which button did you say it was for the F2?
It's F2. It'll pop up and show your inventory. That's your inventory.
I don't know where my bread is. Apparently I drunk both the waters and it didn't. Did I even get bread? Huh.
Bread. Make sure you gotta go. Oh, firstly, okay. Firstly, you have to go to the money sign on the map. Withdraw the amount of money you're gonna need.
Oh, I've got
and go to the store.
I've got it.
No, it says 2,800, but it has to be on the top one that says $0, like the zero money sign.
It's 2,100.
Oh, okay. Oh, God. Your top one, your money sign?
Yep.
You need to go deposit that.
Yep, I'm going to. Damn it, I need another one.
Before someone robbed your ass, dude. I got $3,000 in the bank.
Where's the cash
bags of meth? They're all over. Go to the map and look. They're little cash symbols. That car place we was at, there's one there.
Oh, really? Yep, I see it. How do I repair my truck? Just in a car repair?
Your engine's fuming.
Yeah, I gotta repair it somewhere.
Go to the mechanic shop down the road to the right.
Alright.
You know how?
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
I don't know if it fits, but I'm
still with that guy with the Miata.
How do you get rid of the trailer or like drop it? You know?
I don't know. Jackknife it.
Right, it all.
Tell I always get them off. Just do like a real easy jackknife and let it just pop off and pull away. Hopefully, I'm fucking like completely waited those guys out and been sitting there waiting for them that whole time, right? Left by now and go sell my shit and give me a bunch of money.
Oh, cool, nice. I did that and my trailer flipped over. I'm gonna turn it back over. No, I'll probably blow up. I'm trying to do this. There goes nothing.
The trailer flipped over.
I got it. Nope. Damn.
You said your trailer flipped?
Yeah, I got it. I flipped it back over.
You're fucking crazy. I got 25 bags of meth. What the fuck is not on the floor? It is literally in the bush hidden. I mean,
it's okay, cool. My truck will fit. Is that awesome? I have an idea.
You got an idea? Ain't some food for my fucking dog.
Back in there, quickly, maybe.
I don't know how you like lean on keyboard and mouse, neither. Like on a bike, how do I do a wheelie?
Mm-hmm.
It's not like the back arrow or nothing.
Oh, this truck sucks.
Take it back and turn it back in and get a new one. That should work.
Oh my god,
there's literally a semi truck here.
There's
literally one out here.
I'm still minus $196. Wait a minute, is this the dude that... Yo, what's up, dude? Oh, shit. What's up, dude? Can you hear me?
Is this you right here?
Are you 165?
I don't know.
Are you on a motorcycle?
179? Yeah, I'm on a motorcycle. I'm getting food, motherfucker.
That's funny.
Yeah.
That was random. I thought it was that dude.
That's funny.
Dude, I gotta go to sleep. I got work tomorrow. It's
okay.
Like way late. Oh yeah.
This guy's RPing.
All right, Panda. I'll talk to you tomorrow. I'll play this again tomorrow.
Yeah, bust you later, so, bro.
How do I
hit me up?
Do I save this or do anything?
Press escape, go to game, and then disconnect.
Oh, that's all I gotta do. Okay.
Yep. I'll see you later, bro.
Yep, see you.
You trust him with meth and not get killed. If I get killed, I'm leaving. I'm quitting too.
Thanks for hanging, guys. I'll see you tomorrow night.